Supplar Squad, welcome back to my channel and to another reaction. Today, we're gonna watch TXT's new music video called Can't You See Me? And I'm already super stoked and excited for this because, well, from the teasers, it seems like there's gonna be a storyline behind it, and so that means more theories. And you guys know how I feel about theories, but let's go. Ah, it's their scene from the music video and the little drawings.
Oh boy.
So we're gonna find out what happened. I could see you boys, don't. Wait. Did you hear? Yay. Well, you don't. Okay, I'm sorry. Why did I pause? I never do that. Sorry, let's just go back to the vocals. Wait. The vocals were good already. Oh, it's Soobin's house they're going to. They're making cookies? What? I'm so distracted by the music, that's how good it is. Oh. Okay, stop with the facial expressions, you guys. I could see y'all's. Huh? The whole like whistle type of sound. Ah! It was strawberries! Mystery solved. Oh, Soobin, what's wrong? Oh my god, it's Kai's voice. I'm like, who is speaking so low, deeper than the ocean? Are you sure? Are you? Wait, hello? Okay, that was a little sinister and a little bit creepy for me. Was he like strangling? Not strangling, like suffocating? Oh, like, hell no, you didn't. Oh, what is, where? That was tomatoes. It was. Y'all, so it was tomatoes and strawberries. If you guys watched my little like reaction to their teasers, I was confused which one was it. It's both. Okay, and now, oh my god, look. Y'all, if someone did this to my house, I would be upset like Soobin. No wonder why Soobin was upset. Go, who's gonna clean this? What is with... That was yo. Oh, outfit change. Now they're in dark clothes. Now the house is on fire. Okay, this is a little bit like. Now it looks like. Soobin's like, how am I gonna clean this house before my parents get home? Like, oh my god, that is. Okay. He's like, y'all not gonna clean up? Alright, I'm sorry, but Yeonjun, you need to calm down. Oh, yeah, it's not creepy at all. Clean Kai, though. Okay. Okay, I know, Hongyu. Pumpkin's like having fun in those tomatoes though. Okay, I'm sorry. Friends don't understand me anymore? Your girl did not have captions on. Oh my, okay. There was a lot going on. At first, I was so distracted with the music. It was so hard for me to, like, I don't know why. Your girl could usually multitask, but I think you guys could relate to this. So obviously, it's linked to their other music video. They're really trying to show us through here. We don't know if this happened before or after. I'm sorry, I love that. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna stop, sorry. Okay, they're baking some gingerbread cookies, it looks like. Everything seems about normal in the beginning. Taking selfies, how cute. Already, Subin is looking like he just does not want to be there, which I don't understand because in the beginning he's like, oh yeah, my friends are here. And then now he's like, oh my god, what am I doing? Yeah, he's not having it. Taehyun too though, Taehyun's just chilling down there. This got pretty sinister though. Oh, you turn your back when the fire is burning. What does that mean? Wait, hold up. Girl, I was not reading. Or promised something something. Okay, so probably most likely the lyrics are talking about, it's relatable in real life, but also relatable to the story as well. Like, they're promised to meet again under the star in their island. You turn your back when the fire is burning. Sounds like betrayal. That's what's coming off me right now. So everything all looks all nice. The house looks fine. There's a star shining in the back and they're wearing white. So it seems kind of innocent. This move though. Ooh, Taehyun. Question. Oh, save me. Ugh. Does that mean? Oh my god. Now, so question means save me. I was like, I thought they were saying question, and then I know it wasn't because it didn't really sound. Okay, anyways. That. Okay, I can reroll. Why you even try? Why did you even try? Like, Bumkyu's like, look, I made a mess. Let's make a bigger mess. How cute. Ooh, girl, that move, like. Okay, sorry. I'm butchering all these moves. Can I stop? Ooh. It looked like he was. Who was that? Oh, wait. It's Taehyun. Wow. It's like, it's so weird because it looked like out of everybody, it seems like Bumkyu is like really innocent, cute, happy. And then you see him strangling Taehyun under the covers. I'm so lost. But at the same time, is that why they fought? Girl, be serious over here. I'm just making stupid remarks right now. But it really does look like Bumkyu and Taehyun got into a fight because Bumkyu like threw ketchup at him. I mean, that's. Oof, that, no. Mm-mm. That. Where did y'all get the tomato? Y'all have a tomato farm in the back? I don't. And the fire starts to flicker. Okay, yo! Him looking at his hands. It's kind of like you can't help but think, okay, are the tomatoes and strawberries referencing, like, blood? Yeonjun does have a problem with starting fires, though, so I do see why the scene of the fire started with Yeonjun. Now the house is on fire, and they're wearing dark clothes. My heart incinerated, coming home. Oh. Kai is just trying to eat right now. He's been there for a while. They were running around him and now they're having a food fight. And he's just trying to consume some food. Is that a ketchup bottle flying? Sorry, Yeonjun, I love your hair. Like, I love how it's styled, but I'm not a big fan of the color. But, ooh, boy looking good. Okay, so. Ooh. That, okay. Okay. It's like you understand what is going on, but at the same time, you don't really. No, do you know what I mean? I mean, I could sit down and really like analyze and break everything down in this and make like a whole separate theory video, but for now, let me just ponder on that. So it does seem like there are a bunch of friends gathered around coming over, but it's kind of like it realistically in real life, you somewhat grow up individually, and sometimes it just seems like you grow apart and there's some things you don't understand about your friend anymore like you used to when you were young, and like you can't read their emotions anymore, and you kind of just like, I don't know, that's my friends don't understand me. No, it's kind of, you do get that feeling where it feels like your friends don't understand your situation. So sometimes it shows them like they're happy, but there are times where like they keep it to themselves, like they're upset about something. The whole whistling melody though, and just like the anymore part really gets you, and it gets like stuck in your head. So I could see how this could really grow on somebody and just take over. Hold up, this part. Hey. There's just a lot of qualities or parts. There's just a lot of parts of this song that are super catchy, and I personally like it. The music video is... the music video itself is super interesting, and it's kind of like... There's just so much behind it and so much to really look into. So I like how, though, that you can somewhat understand what messages they're trying to send through the visual aspect of it. And then, yes, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, make sure to click that like button and also join the Flirt Squad by subscribing, you guys. Thanks for watching.